settled in for your first night. Things won't seem how they should. You've got no defense. And most importantly, so let me bite you. Don't wanna fight you. I wanna carve you within my eternal gratitude. You're our friend in this tomb. What can we do? TikTok prove we have got it out for you.
And with a little butt, little more touch, we have no grudge, not as simple as such. But your coffin is ready for you. Take a slice of
truth. So please, oh please, don't run from us. You're our friend to us. You're part of our reside. There's no denying it. Precisely, our fights to pit death. We got fire, fire, burn it, fight it out.
We'll have one big happy family.
It's a pizza party now.
You will be mine for eternity.
Our answers came with pain.
If we want more than words, we want help. But he's got his bar brought back to tragedy.
Creations, manipulations. We have a deal with the damned and a sound inspiration. We may never escape. This is the fate. Digging our graves or before it's too late.
But if we're going down, standing our ground at the party of power, make some noise, you'll be found. And as the old saying goes, that you are friend for no one knows.
So stay away, unless you want to be our prey. You're part of me, bottom line. You're trapped and I'll admit, we tend to commit. We're a bunch of misfits.
We're gonna fire, fire, burn it for you.
We're one big happy family.
It's a pizza party now.
You will be mine for eternity.
For it is key we're playing now.
If we have more than words, we want help. But he's got his bar brought back to tragedy.
We weren't the same since the day our eternity faded. With the mechanical debauchery and coral dismay, we couldn't even count to ten. What was my birthday? I can't remember when. Only memories of death began.
Crawling up my arms,